The chapter describes a prayer to the Lord, who is seen as a guardian of the upright. The Lord, who is in his holy temple and on his heavenly throne, examines all on earth, but hates those who love violence. He will rain fiery coals and burning sulfur on the wicked, but the righteous will see his face, as he loves justice